Hi, my name's Michelle. I'm one of the immunisation nurses. I've been an immunisation nurse for over 12 years and I've injected thousands of people, including children and babies. From September 2019, the HPV vaccine will be offered to all young people aged 12 to 13 in school year 8. Getting the vaccine helps protect you against cancers caused by the Human Papillomavirus, HPV. HPV is very contagious, so most people who don't have the vaccine will become infected at some point in their lives. It's spread through sexual contact, including through sexual touching. The HPV vaccine works best if you get it before you come into contact with HPV, which is why it's being offered in schools. Although there isn't a cure, most cases of HPV don't cause any serious harm and will disappear by themselves. However, in some cases, the virus causes damage that can go on to become cancer when you're older. These cancers include cervical cancer, cancer of the penis, and cancer of your head, neck, and throat. The vaccine helps to protect you from these cancers and other conditions linked to HPV, such as genital warts. It stimulates your immune system so that you have the antibodies needed to fight the infection if you come into contact with HPV. The vaccine is delivered in schools, normally during year 8. If you're not sure what the arrangements are for the vaccination, you should speak to your school or GP. To offer the best protection, 2 doses of the vaccine are needed. The first will be given in year 8 and the second dose given 6 to 12 months later. The vaccine is given as an injection into your arm. You might get some very minor side effects, such as soreness near where you've been injected or feeling faint, but these should pass quickly. If you've got questions about the HPV vaccine, there's detailed information available on the NHS website. You can also speak to your school nurse, GP, or your local immunisation nurses. We're trained experts and we'll be happy to help.